Prisoner Melbourne, come to the control room. I'm fully dressed in the tag.
I was working at my father's law firm. I had a good life, you know. It was everything in terms of opportunities that a young man could want. I've never been able to really work it out why I'd been so happy. And then in this period of 12 months, you know, I found myself just angry all the time and always on the gear.
Early in the morning and the sky's on fire. Hot sun burning on the razor wire. Head in your hands, feet on the floor. Waiting for the rattle of the key in the door. Waking up in Berrima. Waking up in Berrima. So much tension in the atmosphere. Keep on waiting for the fog to clear. How the fucking hell did I end up here?
And I remember saying to her, you know, at least in the robbery, Mum, I didn't hurt anybody. You know, at least I didn't hurt anybody. That was my justification for taking something that didn't belong to me. And I remember her looking at me, you know, with these big brown eyes filling with tears, and she says to me, you know, son, you know, you hurt everybody. You know, can't you see that? You know, you hurt the people that love you the most.
Doing 20 laps in a pool of sweat. I do another 10 for a cigarette. Every other brother is a world away. Look around for anything to feel this day. Waking up in Berrima. Waking up in Berrima. Waking up in Berrima. Waking up in Berrima.
Thank you.